Well, I had Todd Connor come over the other day, and we worked on his dad's portrait a little bit more. And I'm going to be taking this clay and the clay of the horses to the foundry on Thursday or Wednesday, and the day before I go to the doctor in Bozeman. And then on the day I go to my doctor in Bozeman, I'll pick up the clays and bring them back home. It'll give them time to go over the clays and decide what it's going to cost to produce the bronze of these clays. What I'm going to do right now is remove the clay of Todd's dad and put the horse clay back on. I've had a couple of people express an interest in purchasing this horse piece in bronze, and so that's why I need to find out what it will cost to produce the bronze, because that will determine how much I will be charging for the clay, or the bronze, I mean. I'm going to continue working on the mane of the horses, and there we go. I'm using wax paper to do the horses on, or the manes on, and I just gotta tape that down. What I probably will not do is show you how, or show you everything I do today, because quite honestly, it's gonna take a little time, and it's gonna be pretty boring. I'm gonna take a measurement of the neck of the horse. I just don't want to take the time to set up the second camera, and I just soon do this without a camera. That way I can get it done just a little bit faster and not have to constantly be worried about whether I'm in the camera shot or not. the metallic sound that you hear in the background is my propane heater heating up. It is cold outside. It's down in the 30s. It's getting to be winter here in southwest Montana. Well, I'll complete this tomorrow. And my eyes are just starting to give out now, and I don't want to press it any longer than I have to. But I've got all the manes on the horses up to here, which leaves these three here. I know that's terrible to quit when I'm almost done, but you got to know when to fold them and when to hold them. Right now, I'm going to fold. I'm happy with it. I realigned his stomach. It was a little too big. Worked on his neck and his neck a little bit. Still filling in places, and I will fill in more before I take it to the foundry. I want to give them a good idea of what it's going to look like when it's finished, and all the extensions like this leg here, and maybe this leg here, I don't know. All righty. Ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be it for tonight, and I'll see you next time. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right. See you next time.